Jorginho's ball looking for Havertz. It's a good one.
Yeah! Havertz, brilliant! He surely won the game right at the death. Kai Havertz, the main man for Chelsea just now. A gorgeous touch, a sumptuous finish. Totally out of keeping with what's happened in the rest of the game. But that is brilliant. And Chelsea are 1-0 in front.
Well, it was the goal we were waiting for. It was the opportunity, the chance. Could we find something? Listen, talk about the finish, please. What a touch this is by Kai Havertz. Beautiful ball. His first touch is absolutely exquisite. But it's the way he stays on his feet and is able then just to slot the ball past Dubravka.